not just a phase. I don't need silence. I don't need to reflect. I know who I am. And it's who I want to be.
How do you fight something which comes from within but stands against everything outside?
Who are you being who I am and then what
you say the world is ending. Honey, it's been ending since the day before. Our parents are still pretending. The society is descending. How can we give a coming generation a peace when a biology book tells us we're a disease?
This is not a disease. This is not a disease. I'm a
girl. It's not a science project.
And you shouldn't question me.
For how long should I censor myself? For how long should I drown in apprehension? For how long should I hold back for you to perceive this to be an aberration?
I am a boy, a plant to inspire, free my cups so that I can have my own.
And when I come to you for my bread, you break me when you give me that look.
No longer gonna take fight.
You torment me. You silence me. Why?
बस हो गया फिदा।
ना जाने कि उस युग में कभी खुदों से ऐसा प्यार, फिर हम क्यों कहें कि इस युग में यह है कभी चार?
This is such a break in my heart. Without realizing every form of love.
मैं भी तो एक इंसान हूँ, बस प्यार ही तो किया है मैंने। तुम नहीं करते प्यार? तो कब तक लडूं मैं? कब तक झगड़ू बस अपने हक के लिए
आई सी यू बीइंग डिस्गस्टेड एम आई सपोज्ड टू बी अशेम्ड फॉर व्हाट आई एम ओ हेल यू बिकॉज़ यू हैव ऑलरेडी डिसाइडेड माय फेट
यू वोंट गिव मी अ जॉब यू कॉल दिस अ डिजीज व्हाई यू एंड आई आर द सेम यू एंड आई एम मी व्हाई इज दैट अ शेम इनफ इज इनफ आई वोंट बी हश्ड I won't give up. I won't step back. I've accepted who I am. And you cannot change that.
I fight myself every day. Just because of what you say. Imagine a world where we could be considered normal. And you are wrong. You can't.